Well, I mean, at least there's an island, right?
Yeah, at least there's an island. Just keep an eye out for anything man-made.
You mean pirate-made.
Sure.
So, maybe Libertalia is more of a small beachside shack.
Yeah, maybe it's a treehouse.
Well, maybe Avery spent his entire fortune setting up this treasure hunt and ran out of money to actually build Libertalia.
Yeah. Sam, let's check this out.
Sounds good to me.
Supplies from an earlier expedition.
What you got there?
Burns. Crap, Sam, this was written by Burns' grandson.
Well, makes sense. The cross in Panama was hollow. Must be following the same clues as us.
Ready to go?
Yeah. Let's do this.
You know, crazy worldwide treasure hunt aside, Avery had the right idea.
Nathan, up there.
Well, that definitely qualifies as man-made.
Pirate-made.
Let's find a way up to that tower.
Yeah. It's a door of some kind. Covering a chamber?
A massive chamber. For storing a bunch of treasure?
No way. Not with his ego. Wherever Avery put the treasure is gonna be the most elaborate place we've seen yet. And it would be well protected, too.
That makes sense.
Looks like an old lookout tower.
Well, let's see if we can spot something from up there.
Okay, up we go. Huh? Sam, this way.
This looks promising.
Some kind of symbol.
Looks like a compass arrow.
How did you know to do that?
Well, there's one thing I've learned from you. Press everything. Down there. It's the same symbol.
Another arrow.
Let's go find out where it's pointing. Come on. Boat's right below us.
Yep. Follow these arrows, see where they go.
Okay.
Come on, we're shipping out.
Yeah, I'm coming. There. Looks like that one's pointing to that cave over there. Giant gate.
Good sign. Here we go.
You got it now. This is pretty cool.
What? Climbing this cliff?
Yes! Climbing this cliff on a giant secret pirate island? I mean, come on.
Right.
Well, I think it's pretty damn cool.
In business.
Okay, hold on. Just gotta not fall to my death over here.
Wow, Avery wasn't much for subtlety or understatement, was he?
Well, he had the money. You got it, flown it, right? So, does this qualify as the most elaborate place we've seen yet?
It's up there.
Come on, let's get a closer look.
Oh, look. The main entrance is blocked by debris. Again.
Well, I guess Avery's builders clearly didn't take hundreds of years of erosion into account.
Clearly.
I need to find another way around.
Hey, Sam. Come on. Give me a hand with this.
Yeah, sure.
Go there.
Come on through.
Thank you.
Sure thing. Jeez. Lots of lifting and crawling under things, huh?
The glamorous life of a treasure hunter.
What do you suppose this place was?
These arches remind me of the St. Dismas Cathedral, but I don't know.
I wonder how they built that.
Oh, rope bridge up there.
Yes, it is.
Hey, you'll boost me up to that bridge?
Come on.
what you can find up there.
You got it.
Well?
There's a path. But I don't see another way up yet. So, hold on.
Sam! You okay?
At least I'm on the other side. Okay. Still need to get you up here. Hang tight.
Sam! Anything? Sam, hey! You still there?
God damn it. Let's see here. I ruined my marriage. Drove my best friend away. Got two psychos in their army after me. And now my brother's gone missing. Not on the bright side. There's no one around to tell me I'm an idiot. All right, Sam, where are you?
Already up here?
Where were you?
Finding a way to get you up here. All right, just jump across there.
Thanks.
Everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine. Let's keep going.
Okay. Yep, that's where I tried to go. Couldn't find a way through, though.
Look at that craftsmanship.
Dad, we don't need that. You're already up here. Just keep going.
Nice view.
You didn't hear me?
When?
Back there. I called out to you.
I didn't hear you. Why, were you worried?
I was worried you got distracted.
I'm distracted now.
What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing. Shall we?
Yeah, let's.
It's a dead end.
Ah, shit. All right, we'll head on back then.
There's a path down here.
Great. Right behind you. Here I come. Huh?
Nice job.
Sam, in here.
Got it.
All right, looks like we're still on the right track.
How the hell did no one find this?
Back at the orphanage. Did you ever think we'd be doing crazy shit like this?
No, I can't say I did.
Right behind you.
That worked out. That is the second biggest cistern I've ever seen.
Where was the biggest?
I'll tell you later. Come on, let's get down there. Sam, come around this way.
Holy shit! All right.
You doing okay?
Yeah. Piece of cake.
Wow, what is all this? Sam, look.
Hey, maybe they were planning a massive theme park?
Pirate land. Sam. Check out this diorama.
That looks like a city street. You think they actually built all this stuff?
With these guys, I don't know anymore. Blueprints. Well, brown prints. Lots of supplies in here. Tools, seeds.
Provisions probably past their sell-by date. Here we go.
Crap. The mechanism's busted or something.
No. One way or another, we're getting in there. Let's just lift it together, all right?
Okay. Okay, let's do this. Oh, come on, this is heavy. Just think about all that treasure.
Yeah, mostly just thinking about my back.
Shit. Whoa.
That looks like we got ourselves another trial.
That sure looks like it. Let's see what these do. Okay.
So, nice and scary here.
Nothing. The symbols on the spheres don't match the ones on the light. Thank you.
finish what we started, huh?
They turn the symbols.
That'll help.
What is this Al-Basra?
He was a monk. His soldiers were cut.
What's he doing teaming up with Avery?
Stories have it, he was taken to be executed. He got freed during the battle and blew up the gun from his gun cartridge.
Grateful Avery brought him along?
Yeah.
What about that other guy?
Heard he started as a nobody? Became a fearsome swordsman. Just gotta get him into the lights.
Got it.
Here we go again.
What we got?
Let's see. Joseph Farrell, William Mays, Tariq bin Malik, and... Condon.
8 out of 12. Look, symbols on the ring are constantly rotating.
Devious.
Bin Malik guy. Looks Moorish.
Yeah, that he is.
What's he doing so far from the Barbary Coast?
Same as us. Coming to where the action is.
Thank you.
I think you got it.
And the last of our crew. Richard Watt, Edward England, and Thomas Tune.
Sam, look, so that's where we're going.
Wait a minute. That's only 11 pirates.
We're missing our star pirate.
Uh-huh. It's kind of weird.
Let's see. Statue.
You know, I'm starting to get the feeling that our friend was a bit of a narcissist.
You think?
Yeah. Let's go see what he's got in store for us.
Oh, that's a long way down. So, Nathan, and be honest with me, how does this stack up? You know, compared to your other adventures.
Ask me again when we finish.
Don't snap!
Didn't snap. Sweet. Boat's down there.
After you, Captain. Okay. Island with monstrous Avery statue is to the right.
I'm so excited, my hands are literally shaking.
Yeah, I know the feeling.
It's either that or I just, you know, I need another cigarette. Maybe a little bit of both.
Geez, talk about larger than life.
Yeah, he's big.
Looks like he's got a spyglass, but he's not really looking for it.
Maybe he wants us to look through it.
Treasure Island, eat your heart out. Oh, no. Oh, you do the honors. I insist. Come on.
Okay.
Alley-oop.
All right, Captain. What are we looking at? There.
So? Big skull-shaped island, what?
Big island. No skull.
That's gotta be it. Libertalia.
That's optimistic, considering everything.
You know, it is just us here. You're allowed to feel just a little bit of excitement over this.
Well, I'll get excited when we get Alcazar's noose off your neck. Come on.
Okay.
What?
I said okay.
No. Your okays are never just okay. It usually means the opposite of okay. Boy Rafe?
Who the hell else?
Shit. Nathan! They're gaining on us! Oh, shit! Nathan!
Sam! Head straight to the island!
Sam, can you hear me?